This is a story of the last Maharis, women consecrated to dance. And it is a story of how their dance, which was once a part of temple life, became an art of the modern stage. The setting is India's eastern seacoast at the Temple of Jagannath, where hundreds of thousands gather each year to celebrate the Kat festival, and where the Maharis perform the dance known today as Odissi.
The place is named Puri, which means simply city. The early British knew it as Jagannath, after the deity whose image is carried forth in the cart procession. The legend of pilgrims ending their lives beneath the oncoming wheels of Lord Jagannath's chariot captured the foreign imagination. The word Jagannath permanently entered the English language, coming to refer to anything huge and unstoppable to which people sacrificed themselves. A British civil servant had this to say about the dance.
Wondered about what Maharis would be like, because when we talk of dance or Odissi especially, we always talk of these Maharis who danced, and there being the link, the living link between now and what was. This is the dance that was performed daily in the temple of Jagannath, where the Maharis were regarded as brides of the god. The dancer was one of the last to be trained as a Mahari. In the early 1950s, dance in the temple ceased, ending a tradition that went back nearly 1,000 years.
Sanskrit literature called temple dancers Devadasis, women who served God. Mahari was the local word. In the modern period, as royal and religious patronage disappeared, perceptions of the dance changed. The very role for which temple dance had been exalted contributed to its demise.
Today, Odissi is very much alive on the modern stage. Temple dance is a memory of only a few. The older generation of Puri's Devadasis were the caretakers of Odissi. They knew what it was to dance in one of Hinduism's greatest centers of patronage. In 1983, we came to meet them. Haripriya's name means beloved of God. Since her infancy, she has lived in the Mahari household to which her parents gave her in adoption. This was the world in which she was trained to dance and sing. At an early age, she was consecrated to the temple. The clothing of the god was tied round her head, as a groom's might have been in a wedding. She would marry no mortal man. When Haripriya was 25, there were about 50 Maharis in Puri. Of the few who remain today, she is the most senior.
शास्त्रीय संगीत में हैं दोनों गाते हैं सिखाते हैं तो बचपन से ही मुझे सारा वातावरण था तो मैंने पहले कथक
भरतनाट्यम
पहले भरतनाट्यम कथक फिर उड़ीसी बाद में पहले गुरुजी के एक शिष्य दिल्ली में हरे कृष्ण बहन उनसे शुरू किया दिल्ली में फिर गुरुजी से अभी 12 साल से गुरुजी के पास
12 साल
हाँ अच्छा माँ आप तो मंदिर में नृत्य करती थी हम अभी स्टेज पे करते तो आपके मन में हम दोनों में क्या अंतर है क्या प्रभेद आपको क्या लगता है
तो आम भीतर तफात यही बाहर नाचबी स्टेज रे नाचबी गोटे विद्या कला आम गला बेले सेवा करिया गला बेले मंदिर भीतर जगन्नाथ जेदिन तो प्रतिष्ठा हेले बुझ पर जेदिन तो प्रतिष्ठा हेले स्वर्गरु हाहु गंधर्व आउ मेनका उर्वशी आसुथिले जगन्नाथंकर प्रतिष्ठा करबा पे सेइ दिनठु देवदासी प्रथा अछि आ देवदासी नृत्य से दिनठु अछि देवदासी नृत्य गोटीपुओ नृत्य नुहे प्रथम देवदासी नृत्य हूँ जगन्नाथ पाखे देवदासी करई कर जिते जी कहले मुह देवदासी प्रथम आद्य नृत्य कर नृत्य कौन कि देश कौ देश नृत्य थी मणिपुरी कि कौन आउ सब कौन थी कि देश में ओडिसी नृत्य देवदासी कर
The Apsaras and Gandharvas are the performers of heaven and mythic counterparts of the Maharis. Temple architecture, like temple practice, is a retelling of myth. The temple spire represents the mountain home of Indra, the god king. Figures sculpted round the outer walls and doorways are the musicians and dancers who entertained his court. The ruined sun temple at Gonadak is also ornamented with giant wheels to resemble a chariot, the royal vehicle on which the sun god makes his daily journey through the heavens.
Women dancers were attached to the earliest Indian courts. Around the 2nd century, Bharata, in his Manual of Theatrical Arts, mentions a style of dance particular to Odisha, the region that gives Odissi its name. The dedication of dancers to the temple began several centuries later. By medieval times, the dance pavilion, or Natya Mandapa, had become a regular feature of northern temple architecture. Here at Konark, up the coast from Puri, sculpted figures reveal nearly the full vocabulary of Odissi dance. The basic posture of Odissi is the Tribhanga, where the body bends at knee, torso, and neck. In Odissi, there are two kinds of dance, pure dance and expressive dance. This is pure dance, where each musical phrase ends in a fixed position. One particular to Odissi is the chauk, a squared off stance like the shape of the Jagannath icon. Sculpture and written texts describe formal positions of Odissi, but rhythm and movement come through oral tradition, from teacher to student. My guru comes from a tradition of boy dancers called Gotipur, who took female roles in performances outside the temple. He and other male dancers, not the Maharis, brought Odissi to the modern stage. In this two-week workshop Guruji holds in his home near Puri, there are students from Bombay, Delhi, Italy, and the United States. But the dance comes out of Odisha, its music, its gesture, and its poetry, like the Gita Govinda, Jayadev's famous love song about Krishna and a village girl named Radha. To understand it, we must go to the temple city, where God's ritual day gave dance its measure.
The temple of Jagannath was built by Orissan kings around the 12th century as the devotional cult of Krishna swept eastern India. But worship of this regional god is much older.
Jagannath means Lord of the World. His image has tribal origins. His ritual celebrates the union of spiritual opposites, god and goddess, in the tantric tradition. But he is popularly known as Krishna, the divine lover. We dance to quench Lord Jagannath's desire. Our dance and song, the gestures of our hands, displayed the feeling in our hearts. We danced according to the time, the month, the year and the season. Understand? The most important festival on Puri's ritual calendar comes in July at the onset of the monsoon rains. All the temple servants take part. The carpenters build the chariots that will carry Jagannath, his brother, and his sister to the world outside the temple. Inside, temple cooks prepare for crowds of as many as 90,000. The food is ritually offered to the god and received by pilgrims as a sacrament. In the inner sanctum, priests look after Jagannath himself, bathing, clothing, and adorning him. There is a saying, Jatha Deha Tatha Deva. Treat God's image as you do the human body.
Jagannath Mandir 36 niyog 36 prakar seva kari ho tab jo raja Gajapati Maharaja ab jo prasam sevak aa panda paspalak aa jang singari ko jaye aa daita swar gadu patri gadu gara gadu अन्यान्य माने मध्य एभली बहुत प्रकार सत्सान योग अच्छा ता भितर महारी मध्य गोटे निजोग आम जगन्नाथ प्रतिनिधि जो महाराजा तर आम गुरु आम मंदिर परीक्षा परीक्षा तो परीक्षक से जो महारी मैंने नृत्यकारिणी गोटे प्रकार अच्छा गाणी मध्य गोटे प्रकार अच्छा से गाणी मैंने बड़सिंगार समय गाँती नृत्यकारी मैंने सकाल दोपहर टेरा पड़ा बेले आम आगे नृत्य करती आम सुना बेच भंडार आसे आम सामने मादली मादल बजाती से मैंने नृत्य करती
ठीक टेरा जिते बड़क नैवेद्य आरंभ हुए महाप्रभु आड़ी आड़ी दक्षिण भाग रहे
बियॉन्ड द हॉल ऑफ डांस एंड द असेंबली हॉल लाइज द इनर सैंक्टम दिस इज द वर्शिपर्स स्कूल वेयर द डिवाइन प्रेजेंस इज रिकग्नाइज्ड Here the food offering was made during the morning ritual. At night, the Mahari sang at the threshold. In Hindu metaphysics, the temple plan represented a microcosm of the world order. Outside the inner sanctum lay the world of nature. The divine presence was male, Purusha. Nature was female, Prakriti. Early thinkers said, nature, or Prakriti, danced for the divine presence. Sasi was one of the group of Maharis who took turns dancing in the morning ritual. On her day to perform, she would fast and bathe, then approach the temple, veiled in a special shawl that was tied round her waist when she danced. Inside the temple, the Mahari performed only pure dance, which had no storyline, but was said to embody the quality of Shringar, or love.
Look
लुचाई छो काही श्याम हे आहे श्याम हे दियो दियो मुला की साड़ी लीला निधि हे नीला निधि लाजे मुगली।
एक्सप्रेसिव डांसर्स called Abhinaya, that enact the drama of a song, were performed for festival occasions, often in the company of other Maharis.
ସେମାନଙ୍କର ସବୁ ନିମନ୍ତ୍ରଣ ତା ହେଇ କେତେ କେତେ ଟଙ୍କା ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ଖର୍ଚ୍ଚ ରାଜା ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ସେଇଟା ଶାଢୀ ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ହୁକୁମ ଦେଇ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କର ଶାଢୀ ଆସି ମୁଣ୍ଡରେ ଘୋଡ଼ା ହେଲେ ତେବେ ଯାଇକିରି ସିନା ତା ଭିତରେ ଯେ ପ୍ରବେଶ ଆଉ ଦେବଦାସୀ ହେଇକିରି ମଧ୍ୟ ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମେ ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ଖାଲିରେ ବି ମଧ୍ୟ ବାଳୁତ ବେଳରେ ମଧ୍ୟ କନ୍ୟା ବାଳୁତ କନ୍ୟା ବାଳୁ କନ୍ୟା ହେଇକି ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମେ ତା କରିନାହୁଁ।
Kokila lives behind the temple in a lane once set aside for Maharis. When she was young, the king was fond of her singing. He nicknamed her Koili, after a bird with a beautiful voice.
Pila heithili mane mo na koili prakuta mor koili gala thila enta 63 barsha helani mor te budha sua mor kote au kon se gala achi na se din na achi ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମର ମା ମାନେ ଭଉଣୀ ମାନେ ବଡ଼ 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 ଭଉଣୀ ମାନେ ସବୁ ସେମାନେ ସବୁ ବୋଲନ୍ତି ସେଇ ସବୁ ଆମକୁ ଶିଖାନ୍ତି ବି ସେମାନେ ବି ବୋଲୁଛନ୍ତି ତାକୁ ବି ଆମେ ଅନୁକରଣ କରିକିରି ବଳେ ଆପେ ଆପେ ହେଇଯାଏ ଆଉ କ'ଣ ସେ ସହିତ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଇଛୁ ଆଉ ସେ ତ ବଳେ ଆପେ ଆପେ ହେଇଯିବୁ ଆଉ କ'ଣ ବୋଲ ଲେଖାଲେଖି ବିଷୟ ନେଇକିରି ଯାହା ସ୍କୁଲରେ କମ୍ ଝିଅମାନେ ସବୁ ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିଥାନ୍ତି ସେତେବେଳେ ତ ଏତେ ପଢ଼ା ନଥିଲା ଯାଇକିରି ସ୍କୁଲରେ ଟିକେ ଅକ୍ଷର ପରିଚୟ ଭାଗବତ ଗୀତ ଗୋବିନ୍ଦୀ ଗୋପୀ ଭାଷା ଏଇସବୁ ପଢ଼ିଲା ଭଳିଆ ବେଶୀ କିଛି ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିନୁ ମିଛ କଥା କାହିଁ କହିବାକୁ ଯିବୁ ଆଉ ଏବେ ଆଜିକାଲି ଯାହା ହେଲାଣି ସେସବୁ ଆମେ ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିନୁ କିଛି ମୁଁ ତ 9 ବର୍ଷ ଦିନ ସେବା କରିଆସିଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଗୁଡ଼ା ସବୁ ବନ୍ଦ ମୋର ସେଇ ବଡ଼ସିଂହର ସେବାଟା ଇଏ ହେଲା ମୂଳ ବଡ଼ସିଂହର ସେବାଟାକୁ ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ କରିଆସୁଛି ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କୁ ଡାକୁଛି ସେ ଦୁଆରକୁ ଗଲା ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ତା ଦୁଆରଟା ବନ୍ଦ ନ କରୁ ତେଣିକି ଭାଗ୍ୟରେ କ'ଣ ଅଛି କହିପାରୁନି।
Kokila goes to the temple every night bearing the special shawl she received at her initiation. Cameras and recording equipment are not allowed inside the temple. Kokila sang these verses for us before she went in to perform. They are from Jayadev's Gita Govinda, which the Maharis say he composed out of his love for a Devadasi of Puri.
Tano bini hi to mo pi haro mo daro shamanu te krusho tano ribi bhaaro radhika तब विरोहे के सुबो राधिका सरसमा सुन मपी मलय जपंकु पसति विषमिव ବାପୁ
ଶିଶ ସଂ
Nearly a million people attended the cart festival.
Relatives of Jagannath. The image is rocked forward on its rounded base, a motion imitated in Odissi dance.
The greatest ritual day of the cart festival is the first. Jagannath, his sister Subhadra, and brother Balabhadra emerge from the temple. The king makes a ceremonial appearance, and finally, the carts are drawn down a long avenue through the heart of Puri to a smaller shrine where they will stay for 7 days.
The Maharis were the female players in Puri's pageants. They took on various roles of women close to Jagannath during the course of the ritual year. Kokila told us, pilgrims came from the west and east to see us. They worshipped us. They washed our feet and took the water home like Ganges water.
With the temple spire at its center, the city Puri was made to mirror the mountain home of the gods. The way that Devadasi was understood reflected a significance attached to women in daily life, even as her role as dancer set her apart.
Not far from Puri is a shrine to the goddess, contemporary with the beginnings of temple dance in Odisha. It honored the many aspects of Shakti, the divine female power, according to the tantric tradition. Its circular form is almost a reversal of the conventional temple. Here the sanctum surrounds the worshipper. The figures sculpted round the walls are themselves the divine presence. In the language of the priests, Rajguru explains how the invocation of Shakti figured in the ritual of Jagannath temple.
Shibanga sangare shakti yoga na hobe tahale se sabba hei jibe ikarati shakti rupare tanga te yoga thae tenu kemti parvati rupare kemti lakshmi rupare kemti jo rupare hou stri ki shakti rupare grahan kara jaichi sabu kshetre sabu mangal karjare ebam puja puji karma re madhya shakti ra sanjog barabar thae kothi ko rupare sanjog thae jaha hou kin sanjog nishchit bhabar thae तेणु जगन्नाथ सेवारे से भावे कौन सी रूप से शक्ति संजोग अच्छे नृत्य रूप से हू गान रूप से हू संजोग अच्छी से ही नृत्य द्वारा महाप्रसाद बड़ पूर्णांग लाभ करे तेणु से ही नृत्य टी से बड़ प्रशस्त
Just as the Devadasi was needed to secure the success of temple ritual, women generally were seen to have an auspicious influence.
Some say that to see a woman who wears red powder in her hair, bangles and jewelry at the start of a journey promises a fruitful outcome. These are the marks of a bride, the signs of good fortune. The Devadasis also wear them. A housewife's horoscope may say she will be widowed, but when her husband dies, she breaks all her bangles. We never face that situation. Lakshmi and Jagannath are always united. A housewife is attached to her family. God has given us a different life.
As the bride of God, the Mahari was considered an auspicious sign. She danced facing the temple entrance, like the sculpted dancers that ornament temple walls and doorways. Homes are decorated similarly. Female figures and other emblems are painted by the threshold at the time of a marriage or sacred thread ceremony. When families of temple priests or the king celebrated these occasions, the Maharis themselves were called in to sing. A folk painting tells of a sage who parches the land with the heat of his meditation. Dancing women break his power, bringing rain to the countryside.
The Devadasi, like the ascetic, was set aside from family life by the religious order that governed society. But while the ascetic burned his caste thread to renounce the endless round of rebirths, the Devadasi was adorned in bangles and silks, affirming the passage of time, the rhythm of life. Normally in Orissa, wives and daughters would not have danced in public. The Mahari danced inside the temple, but was compared to the palace courtesan. Both practiced the legendary arts of the Apsaras and Gandharvas, the performance of dance and music.
आघेरे इत्ते भक्ति थिला जगन्नाथ को प्रति से देवदासी बरसिंगार करिया को जाए बरसिंगार करिया को जाए किंतु से पलंग तले सुए राती रे बाहर को बाहरी होत से पलंग तले सोइबो बाहर जो मते देखि सेते बले सत्य जगन्नाथ थिले भी सत्य देवदासी भी थिला समस्त सत्य रे चलुथिले राजा भी थिले सत्य रे सेमते बारे सोउथिले से बहुत घटना किंतु आमर प्रकृत होची नियम अरख फूल लगेबु मुंडरे जट काय वस्त्र पिंधिबु आमर देवदासिंकर यही होची नीति से रात्रिरे सिति आमे सोउथुलु माने परंपरा रे मु खाली सुनिबा कथा ना मु देखिछि ना जानिछि सोउथुलु पलंग तळे सकाळ माने सत परिसरा पोखरी सब बंद होतला सकाळ उठिकिरी द्वार मंगला आरती बेले द्वार फिटिबो देवदासे ता भितरु भारी सीए कौन कर छोट छोट झी घंटे छटी पारी सी सेवा सकाश पारी से दिन तार खावाक ना ये दासी गला भरी जगन्नाथ पाख को बरसिंगार को गला जे कह महाप्रभु तम श्रीमुख को देखिक मुश्यक रहीजी शुजी कितु सियाँ पुंजे पांच पिला मोर भोक उपास गले तो इच्छा जहा कर सी से करदे तापरे भोग हला से थाई ताको बिक्री कले बिक्री कले बिक्री करी गिरी गणा पत से टंका को देले दासी के दासी कला मु टंका ने के महाप्रु कोन करबी काई वस्त्र पिंदीबी अरख फूल लगेबी मोटा बगड़ा खाइबी मु एते टंका ने कोन करबी ना जा तो मनुष्य जीवन तो पाइछु तोर तो गणा पत्र कर पिंदा जदि गणा पत्र कर पिंदीबी ताले मते समस्त अनिबे ना जदि अनिबे ताले जा तोर सेवक तोर अंग छुइबे ना जदि सेवक अंग छुइबे किंतु आज जगन्नाथ पलंग तले आज तु सुइबे सेवा करि देबे पळि ये गोटे बड़ गुड़ रहस्य
The Maharis could not have conventional arranged marriages. They called their relationships Gandharva marriages, after those of heaven's performers, and compared them to the union of the Mahari and the poet Jayadeva. Today, the phrase is used widely to mean love marriage.
Bapo, mujhe, jo mane bhi samprukto hunti, simane tankara gurustha samo imti thai kiri jese samprukto hunti tabhi madhuno, jese asunti. Raja siti bhi. अनुमति दिंटे क्वचित अनुमति दिंटे से भी मतलब सब नुहे तो से रूप से ये कर सतान सतति खूब क्वचित हमें जदि हमें से मैंने झील हेले झील रूप से तो पर ग्रहण करती आने से सब अन्न जाति चली जाती केवल मानते भल जाति भितर से चली जाती से मानक समाज भितर अवश्य खूब सम्मान दि जाए से समाज भितर सेम चलती
आम रही बोल कि आम मन जान ला आम तत्व जान ला भगवान जान ला तेणु से संसार खेल निर्देश बहुत किसी विपरीत कर समस्ते किसी करा जो बेली जन्म दे भगवान से आकार देखी पार्टी ओ देवदासी ओ अमुक ढमुक तेणु आमको गोटे किंचित भाव रहा हो भगवान कौन तुम्हें जन्म दल आम कि जापार किसी भी बुझीपू कि यार भी संसार क्षेत्र पर अणभक्ति रही भितर कि बुझीपनी लोक तेणु संसार मत को कहीं आज इच्छा करने को आमर पड़ो जी प्रकृत कथा जदि भक्तमय जदि रही थो सी संसारमय किसी इच्छा करने को दरकार कर संसार सागर किसी संपर्क ना संसार केत लोकटा को भल बुझला केत भूल बुझला केत ठीक बुझला
King of Puri's presence is essential before the cart festival procession can begin, even though his political authority is gone. He is spoken of as the moving form of God. He acts in his ritual role only on this occasion.
When the king went out to the chariots, we accompanied him. We made the sound hula huli to herald him. And when he returned, we sang auspicious songs. But we no longer do this. What we did for the cart festival is finished. Accompanied by the Rajgurus, the king mounts Jagannath's chariot to greet the god and sweep his surroundings clean. By sweeping, the king ceremonially performs the lowliest act of Indian life in submission to the god. The Jagannath temple was built by an Orissan king. It was the imperial temple of the Gajapati, or elephant line of kings. In 1963, after 8 years of litigation, the Orissa state government took control of temple management and lands from the royal family. The current heir lives outside Puri and has taken up the study of constitutional law professionally.
The world of the royal court, which had so deeply influenced Indian religious expression, began a slow and irreversible decline under British authority. Following national independence in 1947, it drew to a final close.
Pilgrims still come to India's eastern seacoast to attend the pageant of God and King, although the Maharis no longer adorn Lord Jagannath's court. The Devadasi had been set aside as pride of the god to dance and sing the country's love songs, but without the backing of temple and court, she was set adrift in a new society where her legitimacy was challenged. The practice of dedicating women to the temple came under legal attack in the south when abuses of the system were brought to light by Indian reformers. In Puri, there was no formal opposition to temple dance, but the Maharis were affected by the general climate of disfavor, and the intellectual movement to put dance in a modern context was slow to reach Orissa.
Rajankar prabhav kami gala rajank prabhav kami jaru ta pare pare aau kon se adar rahilani ta pare dharma bishwas bhi karme karme lokon ko kami gala kami ja dwara se drushti jinsa ko beshi drushti deleni loko aau tebe se uda ko कालक्रमे कमी आसती बेसी दिन नुहे मोरी अनुभव भितर मुझे देखी देखी आसती बोध हुए ये पचीस तीस वर्ष भितर घटना या भितर बंद होती आ बंद किसी हमार कौन कारण नहीं कि कहीं बंद करना एपर्तंत भी कौन निषेध आदेश तापनी
When dance in the temple stopped, Sparsamoni was a young woman. Now, she rents out rooms in the house she inherited from her adopted Devadasi mother. In the past, the king's patronage was the foundation of the Mahari's support. Rights to housing and land came by royal decree. The Maharis also received offerings from pilgrims and a daily portion of the temple food. This support tied out with the dance. And retired Devadasis received no pensions from the new authorities until quite recently.
Sebaru kichhi miluni. Kahi seva kori se gotte loka seva korte taku ebe kon sarkar paisa dochanti. Setre tankar kon khei thila khei. E pitha khei thila. Se khei taku jore neiki rakhe. ରଖିକିରି ସେ ସବୁଦିନ ଖେଇ ସବୁଦିନ ବିକି 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 ବର୍ଷକୁ ସେ ଖେଇତକ ପଇସା ପତ୍ର ଏକାଠି କରେ ତାକୁ ଆମିଷ ଦିଏ ଦେଇକି ସେଇଟା ଯେତେ ଜଣ ଥାଆନ୍ତି ସେବା କରିବାକୁ ନାଚ ସେବା ପହୁଳ ସେବା କରିବାକୁ ଯେତେ ଲୋକ ଥାଆନ୍ତି ସେ ସେଇଟାକୁ ବାଣ୍ଟିକି ନିଅନ୍ତି କିଏ 20 ପାଇବ କିଏ 30 ପାଇବ କିଏ 25 ପାଇବ କିଏ 50 ପାଇବ କିଏ 100 ପାଇବ କିଏ 150 ପାଇବ ଏଥିରେ ତ ଚଳି ହେବନି ବା ଚଳି ହେବ କି ସେବାରୁ କ'ଣ ମିଳିବ
Sparsa money adds to her rental income by teaching dance and song. Her total earnings are small, around 100 rupees a month. One of the young schoolgirls adopts the posture of Krishna holding the flute. They will present their dance drama on the same stage that launched modern Odissi.
Annapurna Theatre, where Sparsamani's dress rehearsal is taking place, was built by a local opera company in the 1930s. Picture frame stages went up throughout India before the spread of cinema. They were modeled on those used by traveling British Shakespearean companies and Parsi theatre troupes, blending traditional performance styles with new forms of entertainment.
A Mahari danced at the Annapurna in the 1930s, but because she had performed for the public outside the temple, her ties to Jagannath were cut. No other Maharis danced here, but traditional male dancers did. Social attitudes towards dance allowed males to enter the new setting of the Annapurna more easily. Among the young men who performed here were some who became the principal dance gurus of Odissi. Pankacharan Das first performed on the Annapurna stage in 1946. He was the son of a Mahari, but did not join the temple as a drummer, as was customary. Later, he became the senior dance instructor at the Orissa State Music Academy. Deva Prasad Das also became a teacher at the academy. And my guru, who has had a distinguished performing career, began here as well. One of his early pupils, Sanjukta Panikrahi, remembers.
My parents were visiting Annapurna Theatre regularly and they saw Guruji there. Guruji was performing there regularly, performing, conducting dance items, and he was a great actor also, he was a great comic actor. So then my mother asked somebody about Guruji and they introduced my mother to Guruji. And she brought Guruji home because at that time actually nobody was learning dance or music because nobody from good families was supposed to learn dance or music. We have a saying that sallaja gaye, nilaja baaye, ati behiya nachiya jaye. The people who have little shame, they sing Salaja Gaye, Nilaja Baaye. The people who are shameless, they play instruments. And people who are totally shameless, they go for dancing. That was the saying in those days.
तो मेरे अपना बचपन से ही क्या क्या मैं करके आया और कैसे जाके फिर अपना गुरुकुल में सीखे ये मैं बोल रहा हूँ कि हमने जब पांच साल हो गए थे मेरी उम्र पांच, तो इस समय मेरे ज्ञान में आया है, अभी तक मेरी याद है कि मैं गांव में खेल रहा था और मेरी ये सब चुटी था, मैं इसको ये गंजा नहीं बने थे, तो इस समय में मैं खेल रहा था, कूद रहा था और नाच रहे थे। तो हमारे गांव में दो गोटी पोदल था, ये गोटी पोदल मतलब है कि लड़का लड़की बन के नृत्य करते, समझे?
Gotipur troops danced for the public outside the temple. Although it tended to be more dramatic, Gotipur dance was akin to Mahari dance. In Puri, the dancers were members of a common performance community. Gotipur masters visited the Maharis during dance practice, and the Maharis in turn learned from them. This tradition is said to have begun 3 or 4 centuries ago, when the temple of Jagannath was coming under Muslim and Maratha attack. The king of Puri set up gymnasia to train young men to fight, and for the soldiers' entertainment, these gyms sponsored male dance troops. Today, village landlords sponsor the troops.
बच्चा तो था, मेरे माँ ने सोचा है कि नाच करने के लिए बहुत प्यार है इसको। फिर इसके बाद मैंने छुप के अपनी जो गुट को दल चल रहा था उनके पास मेहनत करे और नाच भी सीखे इनके पास, लेकिन पिताजी को मालूम नहीं था। कुछ 3 साल के बाद हमारे गुरुजी बोले मेरे माताजी को कि देखो इसको नाक खान छेद करना है, गहना पहनना है, लड़की बनना है, बाल छोड़ना है और इसको जल्दी से नाक फुड़ा दो। तो मेरे माताजी बहुत डरे, बोले कि इसका पिताजी को जब मालूम हो जाएगा तब तो नाराज हो जाएंगे। तो एक दिन हुआ ऐसा ही कि हमको नाक खान छेद माताजी ने करा दिया। तो पिताजी जब देखे बोले कि ये क्या है, इसे क्यों किया है मेरे बेटे को, बोले कि नहीं नहीं ऐसा ही वो ऐसा ही था, हमारी छोटा भाई इनके छोटे भाई इसके बड़े भाई से मर गए इसीलिए इसको नाक छेद किया था। तो फिर मेरे गुरुजी आके जब पिताजी को बोले कि तुम्हारी बेटा हमारी जो दशहरा जो देवी पूजा होता है इसमें नृत्य करेंगे, बोले कि कौन सा नृत्य करेंगे, उड़ीसी डांस जो इतने कमर हिलाएंगे गर्दने हिलाएंगे। सचमुच हमको नचाया नहीं, वो बहुत गुस्सा हो गई, बोले नहीं नहीं इसका भाव और सत्य के भाव से जैसे नृत्य करेंगे हम दूसरा गुरु के पास छोड़ेंगे, और गुस्से करके फिर जाके मेरे गुरु जी मोहन सुंदर देव गोस्वामी मेरे गुरु जी बैठे इन्हीं के पास जाके मुझे छोड़ दिए, और वहाँ से खूब सुंदर भाव पूर्ण अभिनय जो अभिनय मैं आज कर रहा हूँ बच्चे लोग को वही सत्य के भाव बता रहा हूँ कि अभिनय में ये गुण है ये रस है। तो इसी प्रकार की मैं यही नृत्य में आए और रंगमंच में आके फिर अभी हमारी देश विदेश में सारे लड़कियों को मैं वही नृत्य सिखा रहा हूँ गोटीपुर नृत्य।
The dancer is part of her guru's artistic family. We learn by imitation, as he learned from his guru. The vocabulary of Odissi today draws upon the language of dance found in sculpture. Jayadev's ancient love song is still the heart of our Abhinaya, or expressive dance. But within what may seem a fixed repertoire, Odissi has gathered the genius of dancers through time. Each guru imparts his own vision. Perhaps one of the reasons they give themselves to dance is the simple ecstasy of movement. Neither Haripriya, Sasi, nor Kokila became gurus of the classical art. Younger Maharees left the dance. Kokila's daughter was working as a nurse when she danced for the archival record. Odissi was reconstructed by dance gurus and scholars, combining elements of Mahari and Gotipur dance with material drawn from sculpture and text. A conference in Madras in 1957 and a 1958 seminar in New Delhi stamped it as a regional style of national importance. Now it is one of India's best known classical styles. You know, the beauty of our classical arts music and dance is that it is contemporary, yet it has evolved over so many centuries, you know. Odissi, for example, over 2,000 years. And today, for our Abhinaya aspect, Gita Govinda is very, very important, and the Jagannath cult and Maharis are so closely linked with it. So when we dance today, all that power of their devotion and that strong cult is certainly there, I feel.
ये महारी नृत्य खाली गोटे नृत्य बोली कह दे कि कह दे चल जीवनी ता सर केते गुडी तात्विक कथा थाई से नृत्य ते हि थाए से मुद्रा दर्शन आ तांकर अभिनय तांकर ई सब ता निश्चय तांकर पूजा संगे संपुक्त थिला भली जिंस सेडा सब भांगी गला बर्तन बंद हे गला बंद हे फल तार गोटे अंग हानि हे गला कहे गोटे अंग हानि हे गले आमर शास्त्र मान के मना करे गोटे अंग हानि हे के जदि कर्म करा जाए से फल दबनि
मन दुख हुए केवल कौन करू लोककृत बंद ये तो जणिकिया सेवा किसी नुह आम जड़े नहीं कि रहा कौन करूँ के थोबू पांच जनर शब्दा जिते उठ कि जड़े शब्द से उठ गीत बा मंगलकृत्य जहा कि कले से असुंदर
In the eighth part of the Gita Govinda, Jayadeva writes a poem of broken faith. After spending the night with another, Lord Krishna has come to beg Radha's forgiveness. The lines speak of Radha's anger, her pain, and her love.
After struggling through the night, she seemed wasted by the arrows of love. She denounced her lover bitterly as he bowed before her.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.